We're back for another 1FC, One Friday Fights out in Bangkok, number 31. We're on fight number 4 right now. We're going through the whole card. If you missed the first 3 fights, make sure you go back and check it out. We're watching some Muay Thai, some full-size men getting after it. Guys filled in with tats. 32-1. Damn. Sick name, cool look, 32-1. Out of Sanchez gym. 69. This is gonna be a good fight. Tats, sick. Look, sick. Nonthakit, easy to say name. Sick. Damn. I'm excited about this fight. As always, I have not watched these fights. This is the first time I've seen it. And let's just see what goes down. You know the drill. Pressure by River. Just rushing into him. He's got good boxing. You can see by just even the way he turned his shoulders into his punching. Yeah, good high kick off the bat. He's got a lot of power behind him. He looks like fucking brick shit house too. You know he's going to be pumping off shots the whole time. If Nonthakit can get through this first round, though, he's going to have a really good chance to keep this going. Daz has come at him from every angle, though. He's got good hands. Can he back it up with the elbows, with the knees, the kicks? The kickboxing's there. Oh! Shit! Good elbow. Whoa! Damn. Win or lose, Daz might be my new favorite Muay Thai athlete. Love the aggression. So many angles. Let's go. Good head movement. Good body. Sick knee. Off the clinch. Nonthakit's got really good head movement, though. Right, he's shifting with a ton of these strikes. He's not getting a lot off. He has a great understanding of range. He's just getting jammed up in the ropes. If he had room to get off the ropes, if he could figure out ways out of there. Oh! Fuck, man. It's like a bomb just went off in here. That was a... Oh, I can't wait for the slow-mo on that knockdown. Get him, River! Let's finish this. He's dynamic. He's strong as shit. He's got a ton of power. There's no doubt about that. Just look at the back on him. Yeah, Nonthakit's got to use some footwork and kind of get on that head movement to get out of the ropes. He's putting himself into a position where he's got no chance to counter back. He's just constantly leaning back and running out of space to do it. Get to the center of the ring. Use the jab. Yes, sir. Right? Keep that up. That's your only chance. You're going to take a lot of shots, but at least kill the rhythm of Daz by hitting him with some pot shots, with jabs. Just efficient striking. Right? Not the biggest stuff. Right? Get out of this round. Recalibrate. Talk to the coaches. And let's see how the second one goes. Because there's no way you're winning this round now. Let's go. Oh, good uppercut. Oh, my God. Head kick out of nowhere. Woo. Are you kidding me with that round? I just got lightheaded watching that. The intensity of every single one of those combinations that River threw. There wasn't a single strike there he wasn't trying to finish the fight with. I think Nonthakit still has a good chance, though. He just got rocked with that. We don't usually do playbacks, not recently anyways, but let's see that again. Bang! There's like a short feint and then snuck that right hand right through the guard. Oh! Yep, feint into that right hand. Yep, just what we saw. He might have even been reaching for one of Nonthakit's hands, kind of pulling them down, then punching through. He didn't even need to do it, but it's sort of what it looked like, if not just a feint. Regardless, two cool looking dudes having a cool fight. Good front kick right to the grill. Not that kick. Get out of there. Get off the rope. Why did you stay on the ropes? Why would he tuck himself into the corner unless you're rotating him around? Turn him into the ropes. I like it. Smart. Different. Nonthakit's better in the clinch, though. Damn, he's better in the clinch. He has the elbow game down. Keep clinching up with him. Stay long. Get close. Just don't be in the mid-range. Do you sweep him or do you slip? Just don't get into that mid-range where Daz or River can use all of his boxing, because he's got you beat on the boxing. That's 100%. Right, but you might be able to clinch up with him, kill the boxing. You might be able to keep a longer distance, use your range, jab him, long kicks. Again, negate the boxing. But as soon as you're stuck against the ropes like this, you don't got a fucking chance, dude. This is a rough fight for both guys. Good elbow. Look at him. See, now he's holding a bit more of the ring. All right? He's not getting forced back. He's staying deep in this fight. I got so much respect for Nonthakit after that first round. Daz still loved the style. I really hope he can keep it up and not gas out hard. Lose everything that he just gained in that first round. But, yeah. Oh, beautiful elbow. Stepped in. Now he's following up. He's putting the pressure on right away. He's not waiting. He's controlling. He's doing it smart. Picking him apart step by step. Working towards the finish. Daz got nothing to give back except for another elbow. This is Muay Thai. Beautiful. From both guys. Wow. This might be one of the best Muay Thai fights I've ever seen. Easily. This is amazing stuff. Let's go, let's go. Come on, Nantha. Give him one more. Oh, wow. Left me speechless a bit coming to the end of the round there. I just wanted to see what was going to happen next. Did his coach just cinch up his shorts? Suck him into his nuts? Wow. Yeah, that front kick that opened up the round. The boxing. But look at the head movement from Nonthakit in that moment, though. Slip, pull. All right, just a little chin turn to let that hook glide by. All right, that step in elbow, though, just hit it like a fucking spear, a battering ram down the pipe right through Daz's nose. And he was rocked, but you know what? He kept it very cool. Just kept up on the hand controls, working into the clinch, using all of his elbows, because he's got the elbow game. All right, this one came back clean, right against the side of the neck. Ugh. Daz ain't done, though. Let's fight. Let's go. Yep. Again, going for that same elbow that he sat him down with at the start. Maybe working an uppercut as well. All right, Daz has that real hunched over stance. He might have a good chance for uppercuts or front kicks right up to the chin down the middle. All right, same as that elbow, just splitting him down the middle. This is a grueling fight, though. Beautiful counter, shifting off with the right hand. I love it when Muay Thai axe kick. Wow. I was just about to say, I love it when we see these Muay Thai fighters that don't just carry the traditional style, right? They're dropping their hands, they're being unique, right? They're shifting, right? Using head movement, dynamic kicking, right? And still, you know, showing that traditional Muay Thai. It's beautiful. Right. We're really seeing a contrast of styles and two guys who are doing them nearly perfectly. Yes! Control the head just long enough to land the knee. I'm on Nonthakit's side here, even though I like Daz. I just love to see this guy pull it out after getting his ass kicked like that in the first round. Good body shot. Looks like he's smiling at him the entire time, too. If Daz just keeps up on the boxing, though, it's going to be really hard for Nonthak to get off, you know, that elbow game that he's been trying to work into. Just volume boxing. Yep, there's the elbows. Keep working them in. It's obviously something that Daz is lacking in his style. He's catching a lot of these kicks too. Just keep unloading though and you'll take over the round. As long as you don't get knocked down. Wow. The hands down. Never fight with your hands down. Okay? Don't do that. It's wrong in fighting. You need to keep your hands up if you're going to be a fighter. It's the only way. Sarcasm. I hate that. Damn, both guys still unloading. Right to the finish, and we're frozen. Aw, snap. Go fuck yourself. God damn it. One minute left in the round. Daz is definitely dominating this round. He's going to run away with the win easy. If Nonthakit doesn't, you know, get something off really big, he's easily lost the last 2 minutes. You know, still in it. Oh, sneaky elbow up the middle. It's just not enough, though. Damn. This is one of those fights where sign both of them. Honestly, bring both of these guys in. They're amazing athletes. They have exciting styles. They're both interesting looking. And I'm sure they got cool stories. Good hook off the break. Finally lands it. Alright. Kit is just slowing down enough where he's starting to get caught with a lot of the boxing. Alright, the head movement just isn't getting backed up anymore. Wow. Oh my god, I'm sweaty watching that. Look, he's cut under both eyes, nose bloody as anything, maybe broken. He ate some hard elbows there. Good body, turning up into that low kick. Nonthakit turns it back with a smile. A literal perfect axe kick to a T. Look at that thing raising up, snapping right over face, right over his guard into his face. God. This stuff is fun to watch. Oh, I love that. It's like, yeah, be unique, mix up, like, stuff up, and save those big, exciting strikes to the end of the round. All right, keep them guessing. Give them something different. This is good stuff. Top notch Muay Thai. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, these are now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Yep. Damn, easily one of the most exciting fights that we've seen on 1FC in a while. Maybe not in a while. They're always fun. But, man, that was a great fight. The only thing that would have made it better if there was a finish. But, hey, what are you going to do? We've definitely had more exciting moments. But as a fight, as the entirety of it, that was good stuff. Okay, we're on to the next fight. We're going through the entire card, watching it start to finish. Let's do it. Check in with the next video.